Green Living Community Solutions, One Community Weekly Progress Update number 145.
One Community is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. We are creating open source and free shared blueprints and resources, tools and tutorials, and do-it-yourself instructions for highest good living. Creating solution models that create additional solution creating models in the service of all life on this planet. This includes highest good approaches to food, energy, housing, education, for-profit and non-profit business creation, society, and true earth stewardship. We are creating all these things to be implementable as either individual components or as complete teacher demonstration villages and hubs. Welcome to the One Community Weekly Progress Update.
My name is Jay Sable, and I'm the Executive Director of the One Community 501c3 nonprofit organization. This is our Weekly Progress Update number 145, January 3rd, 2016 edition. As always, I'm going to be covering 1 week of our team's progress and accomplishments with pictures and video. If you'd like to receive or you'd like to see more details, more specifics, links to all the open source content, you can visit our written blog. Also, if you'd like to receive an email every time one of these updates comes out, you can send an email to onecommunityupdates@gmail.com, and we will add you to our newsletter list, or you can subscribe to our YouTube channel. Let's jump into the updates.
One Community's approach to highest good education is open source and free shared, designed for all age groups, adaptable to any schooling environment, inspiring and fun for all participants, a learner-teacher collaborative, and it includes U.S. Common Core standards.
This week, the core team, which includes the pioneer members plus those helping who don't wish to be individually acknowledged, transferred the final 25% of the written content for the winter lesson plan to the website. As you see here, this lesson plan's purpose to teach all subjects to all learning levels in any learning environment using the central theme of winter, and the written part is now complete on our site. We also completed the final third of the mind map for the sustainability lesson plan, bringing that to 100% complete, which you can see here. Behind the scenes, we wrote an additional quarter of the community lesson plan, bringing the behind the scenes written part of that lesson plan to approximately 60% complete.
If you'd like to help with this education program, we are seeking people to finish these lesson plans. We've got them all outlined, and we're just looking for the creative minds who would like to contribute something amazing to the educational world through our open source and free shared education program for all ages and all educational levels.
One Community's approach to highest good food is duplicable almost anywhere, scalable for different needs, more biodiverse and nutritious, part of forwarding a global open source botanical garden collaborative, and includes 9 different free shared and duplicable growing environments.
This week, the core team working on highest good food complete another round of organizing on the streamlined version of our food self-sufficiency transition plan page, which includes contributions provided by naturopathic Dr. Matt Maturano, creator of the Coherent Model for Comprehensive Digestive Health. This week, we added additional images and links to the page, bringing the page to 80% complete. We also added 3 additional recipes from Sandra Solani, vegan chef and author of What's Your BQ, to the Food Self-Sufficiency Transition Plan. These recipes are Christmas muesli, sweet and sour cabbage and vegan beef soup, and spicy vegan sausage and black bean soup.
In this area of our open source project, we are seeking permaculturalists, an irrigation specialist, a surveyor, and a chef to join our team as either consultants to the project or pioneers who will be moving onto the property with us.
The One Community approach to highest good housing is eco-artistic home building that is affordable, sustainable, do-it-yourself duplicable, resource and space efficient, and consists of 7 different sustainably constructed village models.
This last week, the core team working on highest good housing put another 10 hours into the behind-the-scenes revisions for the Footers Foundation and Flooring page, the crowdfunding campaign we are developing. This week's focus was writing up steps for constructing the stem wall and domes, backfilling, and more gutter construction details. Behind the scenes, we also added additional edits and content to the Treehouse Village Pod 7 presentation begun by the intern team over the summer. You can see an example of this work here. The updates to the presentation are now approximately 65% finished, and the presentation will be released on our website when the revision process is 100% complete.
In this area of the project, we are seeking a master plumber and a master electrician
If you or someone you know would like to help with this component of our open source creation process.
One Community is also creating an open source duplicable city center. It is designed to be LEED Platinum certified, provide 12 guest rooms, dining for over 150 people, and laundry and recreation space for over 300 people, all while saving money, time, space, and resources.
This week, the core team finalized the central natural pool details in 3D for the duplicable city center. We also constructed the bed in SketchUp 3D, the chair, the wardrobe and closet, and made some minor adjustments to the table from last week. This brings us to what we think is 100% complete with the City Center 3D design work needed for renders. In addition to this, Bhupesh Sithala, interior designer, also built the bed in AutoCAD, as you can see here. And Iris Sue, industrial designer, continued with these additional pipe couch designs for the duplicable City Center library. The drawings you see here are her fourth generation drawings exploring additional adjustment options for the back of the couch, as well as stationary couch back options. Behind the scenes, Mike Hogan, automation systems developer and business systems consultant, and Lucas Tsui Da Silva, fourth year computer engineering student, began exploring the next steps for physical testing of the control system's design. Here's a picture of Lucas holding up the box of components Mike sent him, and here's a picture of them all laid out on a table. These are the components Mike and Lucas will be building the first prototype with.
The One Community approach to highest good society is globally focused, individually enriching, cooperative and collaborative, includes a highest good network and application, four different economic models, and combines fulfilled living and true earth stewardship for the benefit of all people and all life on this planet.
This week, the core team continued to work on the highest good network with Andrew Herman, software engineer and core member of Futurist Playground. Here's a snapshot of this work developing behind the scenes. We also continued working with Ivan Manzarov, artist and illustrator, to create new icons for all of our pages. Here are the icons Ivan created for the Duplicable City Center component. Oz Chersky, lawyer specializing in trademark copyright law, also helped us by writing this first behind-the-scenes draft of our open-source tutorial about patents.
In this area of the project, we're seeking graphic designers, web designers, and technology specialists, videographers, and building a highest good legal team. If you or someone you know fits these descriptions and would like to join our highest good society creation process.
What One Community is creating is green living community solutions. We're creating green living community solutions because we see them as really the most comprehensive approach to creating a sustainable planet for everybody. And we believe that it is possible to create a sustainable planet within our lifetime if a self-replicating model can be developed and designed and open sourced and free shared sufficiently. And we think this can be done within our lifetime. So to accomplish that, we're bringing together the people with the consciousness for the highest good of all, people that believe that this is possible and want to be a part of it. And we are open sourcing and free sharing and designing everything that's necessary to create a teacher demonstration community, village, city, or hub that can be built anywhere in the world. The first prototype is One Community. So our idea is to build One Community as a place that people can visit as an ecotourism destination. And if we demonstrate replication as easy enough, affordable enough, and then the experience of visiting it as attractive enough, people will not only want to vacation there, but they will want to create a lifestyle that matches that. This green living community solution idea as a lifestyle for them, just like we're creating as a lifestyle for us. And so the whole model is designed so that the more that you share it, the more successful it becomes. And this is why we're open sourcing it. And specifically, the foundations of everything that we're creating, this evolution of lifestyle, this more fulfilled way of living, is based on an evolution of sustainability, which takes the physical foundations of sustainability that are already well-defined in our culture, food, energy, and housing, open sources and free shares that in combination with the emotional foundations of sustainability, which we've defined as education, highest good economics, highest good or fulfilled living models, and also true earth stewardship. This idea of cooperation and collaboration instead of competition, built on a foundation of sustainable infrastructure, working together to share all of this with the world to help others to replicate it too, because we believe that if we can make it easy enough, affordable enough, demonstrative, attractive enough, and create a prototype that people can access easily, the idea will spread on its own, creating solution models that help others create solution creating models as well, and setting people free, providing a way of living that most people will consider to be better than the way that they're living right now, because it won't have the financial challenges. It will provide more free time, more ways to spend that free time, more recreation. All these details are clearly outlined in complete detail, and in many cases already open source on our website. So if this sounds fun to you, if this sounds exciting to you, if this sounds interesting to you, we invite you to join us. We have lots of different ways to participate, ranging from the pioneer team, which will be moving to the property and helping to build everything that is one community, to working behind the scenes as a consultant or a collaborative partner, helping us to design different aspects by volunteering their time that way. And all of us are volunteers. None of us are paid for what it is that we're doing. We're all doing this because we want to be a part of the change. We believe that we are the change that we've been waiting for, that we are the ones to create the future that will sustain our children, our grandchildren, and their grandchildren, the ones to create a planet that truly works for everybody. And so this is what we're up to, and people are participating in all kinds of different ways from all over the world. If you want to know the easiest way to participate, it's just sharing our information on social media. As we continue to push the information out there, as we get more and more people interested, right now we have about 20,000 unique visitors a month to our website. Our goal is to get that up to 100,000. And so just sharing our information on social media is extremely helpful. It really, really assists us. And we are on all the different social media networks to make it as easy as possible. We are on Facebook. We are on LinkedIn. We are on Twitter. We are on Tumblr. We are on Reddit. We are on Sue. We are on Pinterest. We are on all the different social media networks, another 10 or 15 more than that, to make it as easy as possible for people to access the information that we're creating in the way that works best for you. Of course, other people, I say, well, what is the biggest thing that could help one community? Well, we're still looking for large-scale funding. You know, we've identified a property we've been working with now for over 5 years, and we still have not gotten that property off the market. And so we're looking for either a large-scale donor or investor that would like to invest in one community and help us to take all this to the next level. None of us are paid. We're all nonprofit volunteers. So every dollar that we earn, every dollar that's donated to us, goes directly into supporting the creation of one community, paying for our web fees, which are massive for a website like us. It's surprising how expensive it is. You know, so the $5 donations, the $10 donations, the $15, $20 donations, those really, really help us out. You know, but we're still really looking for that large-scale donor, that large-scale funder to help us out to take it all to the next level so that we can disclose the location, so we get that property off the market, so that we can take our whole open-source creative process to a completely new level, exponentially multiplying what it is that we're doing. Our idea of Green Living Community Solutions is to comprehensively and simultaneously address all of the challenges that humanity is facing right now, because we see them as not only interrelated, but as interdependent. And we call this building a bridge between pragmatism and idealism, because we think that creating a world that works for everybody is really possible, and we've got a really pragmatic way of accomplishing that. Taking what's already working around the world and putting it together in one complete model and showing people how they can live more affordably, live more holistically, live in a way that is more fulfilling, that better meets their needs than the way that they're living right now, and that is even more successful if they share it with other people. This is our model, a self-replicating model of eco-sustainable communities spreading around the world, solution models helping to create additional solution-creating models so that we can positively and permanently impact the lives of every single human being, every single living creature on this planet by moving our planet to sustainability, to a sustainable model. So as always, I'd like to say thank you as we kick off a new year here. Thank you for following our progress. Thank you for all the small donations that we get. Thank you for all the support, the emails, everything. We really do appreciate it. If you'd like to receive an email every time one of these updates comes out, you can send an email to onecommunityupdates@gmail.com, and we will, of course, add you to our newsletter list. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel, and if you'd like to see more details, more specifics, links to everything that I've been talking about, everything in this blog, and then all the blogs before this, you can visit our written blog. We'll keep doing what we're doing. Until next week, as I always say, we will, of course, keep on keeping on. Thanks for following our progress.